Actually, I made him wait for quite some time before we even met. He was quite persistent and he was very patient as well. He popped the question on my birthday on the streets of Pondicherry in the middle of the night, in the middle of the main road.
Actually wanted like the proposal, like go down on your knees.
I had to say a yes for that much amount of sweetness.